you just turn that off, please?
Yeah.
All right, my name's Paul. Can you take that off from there? Is there a reason that you have to have it on there? Okay, well, you can't come in the centre with that on, and you can't be filming in the shopping centre.
It's just a project for you. Yeah.
What's the process then?
Project.
Sorry?
Project.
Project. Project. Oh, uni project, yeah. Yeah, in any shopping centres, you can't actually film in there because it's private property, and there's copyright
rules and everything else. Filming us.
Right.
Oh, we'll write that.
No, you can't film out there either, because that's still private property. So you can't actually film in the centre or outside the centre, otherwise you face charges. Okay, and you can't hand out brochures either without... No, ma'am. You can't hand brochures out either. That's also not allowed. And the paperwork. I've been polite and I've explained to you that there are laws and you're in breach of it. Turn the camera off and stop handing the brochures out. Is there something that you don't understand with what I've asked?
No.
And my instruction to you guys now is you're now banned from the centre for today.
Nazi Germany. Recording.
Film.
That was good. Right?
So, I don't know how we're going to get out the car.
What do you mean?
We'll just wait for a while.
Can you film them, please?
Yeah. Hi. Hello. Man, come on. Give the fuck up. What are we doing? Go home.
What's this, a deer or something?
No, it's a uni project.
Uni project?
Yeah. Okay.